Hey crew, it's Bit, and I'm back with another reaction video. Y'all been waiting on this one, and here we go. This is Killuminati by Tupac Shakur. We're gonna check it out and see what he's got going on. We've talked about it before. This might be the first video you've seen. I am not altogether familiar with Tupac. Like, I'm sure I've heard most of his songs at some point or another in passing, but I never sat down and really listened to Tupac. We've had a wonderful journey so far. Some of the videos are not able to make it onto YouTube because they've been blocked. I'm still waiting on Dear Mama to drop off of the copyright block. But it's if you want to see that, check it out on Odyssey, Rumble, and BitChute, because that's where they're at. Oh, I'm pointing y'all already over. I never transitioned from the last video. My bad. All right, we're going to go ahead and check it out. Let's go ahead and see Killuminati. Whisper Jones, huh? Is that an AJ shout out in a Tupac song? Because he's showing up talking about that Grove. Heard it in whisper tones, niggas is bold and they choose to roll. I kill them all, watch now, nigga, truth be told. West side was the war cry, look how they scatter. Niggas dying by my 30-yard brain to splatter. Wonder why these niggas cross me, I'm certified crazy. So shit, the world made me, now nigga die. Every time I ride, it's for reasons. Hard to kill a nigga, cause I'm coming back like Jesus. Bow down to my ill nations, running from drug cases. Looking at my congregation, so full of dumb faces. Mama gave a nigga breath. A life of stress, I invest in the vets and making niggas watch they every step. Label me a threat. I ain't even got started with this shit yet. Thumbs down, baby. Hands on my pistol, listen. I'ma fire to every nigga, breathe and pay attention. About to show you motherfuckers how it feels to drop a body. It's a glimpse to my lifestyle, Killuminati. So, what he's saying is that his ops is actually the people's, right? Like, and one eye people's that run around that I really can't say a whole lot about it on YouTube. I'm trying to keep this where I can keep it on YouTube. Like, not everything, like, YouTube is not friendly for a lot of things. And so, a lot of things won't make it over here. I'm not sure that this one's going to be able to make it over here, because even though he's talking about it, they can't pull this down. If they pull this down for him, like, for this is the actual Tupac page. So, if they pull down Killuminati, like, that's a big deal. Right, there's 5.67 million subscribers to this channel. If they lose this video, it's big. But if they take me down for it, it ain't shit, right? I got 1,100 of y'all that might notice that I'm not here. And so, I have to be really careful about what I put up, where he can talk about what he wants. Of course, he talked about what he wanted and they killed him, so... And I mean, I'm talking about their plans will get you shot. I'm fully aware of that. Threaten me with a good time. After the fire comes the rain, after the blessed is bang. Even though we broke for the moment, we'll be balling the game. Tell them, yo, my military be prepared for the bus. Similar to bitches to scary, get you near me. We rush some visits to overpack prisons. Millions of niggas thug living, precious. Three strikes, I hope they don't death. Simple. That three strike shit, boy. Joe Biden really did a number with that one, y'all. Like, people threw that out. Like, they don't even pay attention to that. That three strike shit is him. Like, this prison, like, he's the reason that the industrial prison complex is as strong as it is. And motherfuckers voted for him anyway. And I don't believe that it was how many that got counted, but there was people out there voting for him. I know people that voted for him. I know people that claim to not be racist that voted for Joe Biden. It's like, bro, for real? Like, this dude compared black people to roaches. He said that's how he learned about roaches, was from little black kids in the pool. And I mean, that ain't even counting the times that he said the N-word with the R, right? That ain't counting that. That ain't counting the times that he stood at the funeral for a Klan Grand Dragon. That ain't counting that, or how that was his mentor and friend. He ain't counting that. Like, I'm just talking about the shit that he said recently.
Precious few strikes, I hope they don't step. Sit for the heat of ammunition and cranks. Shh, move out of sale as we slide down. Pistols to blaze, they got me feeding for currency. The money be calling, it's like I'm dreaming. Seeing season me balling, participated in felonious behavior. Cock, 4-5, snatching niggas' pages. Label the mark soon as we start. It was hard to quit. We started out drinking 40s, moving the hardest shit. Goddamn, now I'm a grown man. I follow no man. Nigga got my own plan, and it's called Killuminati.
You say I got my own plan and it's called Killuminati. Killuminati.
Killuminati and we got you.
Killuminati.
You can't. They will kill you if you tell them you told
them.
And it don't take, like, it ain't hard for them to buy somebody off to do it, neither. Like, you talking about they. I got a whole video about who they are. And they got money.
I spend most of my time baking niggas because they hate a nigga coming across fake niggas, huh? But we make niggas old school and I thinking y'all some bitch made niggas in the state of singing. OTLAWZ ain't nothing fuck with that. We bust back, coming back, one stacks, laugh, last, cash, cash. All I want.
Here's the real deal, the real scoop. You want to hear it? You want to hear the real scoop about all these street peoples? Most of them ain't really with it. They putting on a front to be a part of what they need to be a part of. Most of them ain't really with it. When he calls them bitch made, there's a reason. Like, there's some people that are built for that life. I could have done very well in that life because I'm one of them people. But God got me and pulled me out of that. So I'm not in that anymore. But there's a whole lot of people running around talking about some shit that they really ain't about. Like, really ain't about. You don't believe that? Look at when he got shot the first round, right? Like, who was in the room with him when he got shot the first round, right? That's all his boys, right? Alright. Like, if you are real, when they gonna take you out? Because real cannot exist in this fabricated existence.
Quickly, the boss niggas to hit me. Put a dash quickly, Eddie, I mean, until the law come for me. Kill them all for showing 99 Killuminati.
They got me thinking struggling and hustling's my only fate. Chopping grams on the kitchen plate, trying to keep their money straight. Times is World War III up on these streets, sleep. But when I crack, hammer cock back, wrapped in my sheets. My life's been cross-booking since the seed. 13, got a package from the devil, paying my deeds. Preoccupied by the greed, and this crooked life I lead. More funds to spend, or pick up guns to squeeze. Me and my thugs clock G, sipping 90 fame. As real as tax on my body. And it's Killuminati.
Yo, Machiavelli, they can't stop me. Holy kill. Yo, Machiavelli, they can't stop me. Holy kill. Yo, Machiavelli, they can't stop you. Holy kill. Yo, Machiavelli, they can't stop me. Holy Killuminati, and we got
Machiavelli, you don't have to go. I maintain a pull on my mat.
With my name. Alright. There we go. There we go. He said what he had to say, right? I'm with it. I hate that they got rid of Tupac. I do. Like, the more I learn about the man, the more I admire him for what he did. Like, he was trying his very best to pull other people up out of that. Man. Sometimes, in order to reach people, you have to embrace things. I've made this argument countless times in the last few months. I've only been doing this since July, right? And I have made this argument many times. Not everybody fights the same battles. Not everybody can reach the same audience. You got Topher, who is upset with Tom McDonald for not doing this message. But Tom is reaching all these people over here that Topher can never touch. But Topher's reaching all these people over here that Tom can never touch. But they fight in the same battle. They fight in the same battle for freedom and truth, right? Tupac was fighting the same battle. But he was embracing his people, his culture, and his lifestyle, what he was brought up in. And trying to raise them up out of that. That's absolutely admirable. Like, the more I learn about him, the more I like him. I like the fact that he was real enough to put this on the track, because just putting on this on the track is signing your death warrant. Like, he had to have known that, right? If he's talking about them people, then I'm sure that he knew that he was going to get lit up for this. But sometimes that sacrifice is necessary. You can ask this cat about 2,040 years ago, or 2,022 years ago, right? All right. We're going to wrap this up. Tupac, I wish I could tell you thank you to your face, but I can't. So I'm going to say it to the universe. Thank you for this. This was great. I enjoy good music. This was great music. So thank you. To the crew, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate every single minute that you are here with me. I am praying for you every single day. Until next time, this has been Pit State. Peace.